Hi, welcome to automationtesting.in. In this video, we are going to see date format conversion in Java. The topics which we are going to see is understanding different type of date formats, and we'll see a sample example that how we can convert from one date format to another date format. And we'll see some of the date formats which are available, means which we can see normally in the application is. These are few examples that you have so many, DDMMYY, DDMM, YYYY, DMY, something like that. This is the format, and this is one of the examples for these formats. Means now, when you're working with any application or automating, then you'll find different kind of date formats in your application. Sometimes there is a need to change from one date format to another date format. So in this, we will see how we can convert from one date format to another date format. You might get any format from here, and you can change any format to from this format, means the first format to eighth format, seventh to second, and this to this, something like that. Whatever it may be the format, you can convert it to another format which you require. Okay, let's flip to Eclipse, and we'll see how we can convert from one format to another format. Okay, I have created a sample class called date conversion in Java. Now we'll see, we'll try to write a utility method that we can use anywhere you need. Okay, public static string, I'll say conversion dates. Okay, it takes three parameters. String input pattern, comma, string output pattern, comma, string given date. Means the formats, input pattern, output pattern, expected. I need to write this outside of this main method. Okay, input pattern, output pattern means here we have seen this is input pattern, this is the output pattern. I say this is the input pattern and this is the output pattern, means one pattern to another pattern. Okay, now we have a class called simple date format. Simple date format in Java, I'll say input format is equal to new simple date format. It will take your input pattern. Okay, it will take input pattern. Okay, everything we are in the giving in the form of string. Okay, simple date format output format is equal. First, we need to convert the string to date. Okay, new simple date format of output pattern. So the strings now in the form of dates. Okay, by using simple date format, you can convert string to date and date to string. Now we need to create a object of date, means the original date class in the Java. We can convert using this date to from string to date. Java, this is in the java.util package. Now I need the date format in the form of string. Okay, the output should be in the form of string. The reason is when you're working in the Selenium, you will send this data in the form of string, means using the sendKeys method, you'll send this into the in the form of string. So the date format I need in the form of string. Required date, I'll say. Okay, I'll say required date. Now the date is equal to input format dot, you have to parse this. Okay, you have to change one format to another format. Okay, which day given date. Okay, I have given some date, I want to parse the date to this date, string to this date format. Now it will throw exception like what is a parse exception. So you have to handle that one. Input format dot parse. Now I need required date. The required date is equal to which format? Output format dot format of this date. Okay. Here the input format means this kind of data, not this exact date. This is the format. So first we parse it into the that kind of format into the date. Now the required date is output format, means I need that in the form of output pattern, means from which format to which format we discuss that, this to this. Some, for example, I need this format, the output should be in the form of DDMMYYY, something like that. So output format dot format of this date, you have to format this date to output format. Okay, now you just return this required date. Okay, that's all. Now you can use this utility method wherever you want and which format to which format you want. Okay, so now we'll take this example and we'll try to convert from one date format to another date format. Okay, now what I'll do, I need string date equal to, I'll call this one conversion dates. I want to give this format and this format, and then now this is the one, right? And this given date should be in the format of the input pattern. Okay, now I want to print system.out.println and the required date is, okay, the required date is what? This date, this date. So if I run this one, you see that it converted to DDMMYY 3/8/2006, something like that. Now I want it should be in the form of this one. What do you say? Control X. Okay, what I'll do, I'll remove this YY here and I'll put YY here and it should be 2006. Now it should convert in the form of in different format. Okay, this format 3/8/2006. Okay, now we'll take one more example. I have my date format is in this format. Okay, and I want to convert this to this format. Okay, and it should be like this one, the same thing, right? This one. Now I'll execute once again. It should DMY, see, 3/8/2006 converted to this format. This way you can convert one date format or another date format in Java using this simple four lines of code. I mean, you write it somewhere in your helper method. You just keep calling wherever you want, from which format to which format and what date. Then you can simply convert this and you can use in your program. Okay. That's all in this video. Thank you for watching this video. And please like us on Facebook page. And don't forget to subscribe to YouTube channel. And please like the video and share the video.